Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In today's solemnity of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, the Gospel tells us about the visit of the shepherds to the Emmanuel. The angel had announced the birth of the Savior and gave a sign of recognition. You will find a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And when they saw this, they made known the message that had been told them about this child. And it's right there where Mary is once again a model of true disciple of Jesus. The Gospel describes her saying that she treasured all these things and pondered them in her heart. And these are two ways of perceiving and welcoming the Word of God. My dear brothers and sisters, we begin this new year, for sure we have ideas and things that I would want to do through this new year. Most of the time, we also try to improve things that maybe we were not the best in the past year. Some people focus themselves in themselves and work and annoy many things. But for us also, it's good to prepare and improve and make amendments in our spiritual life as we begin this new year. So let us keep the Word of God into our hearts. Like the Blessed Virgin Mary, let us make them all and set our lives in them. And like the shepherds, let us share this good news that has been announced to us, to everyone, beginning with our loved ones, and then to all the peoples. And don't forget that you are an instrument of God. And don't forget also that God's plan is fulfilled in unexpected ways, and you are part of His plan of salvation for everyone. Once again, Happy New Year, and remember, God is going to be with us, and we are going to fulfill His promises if we believe, if we keep His words, if we trust in Him. Amen.